You know, if I read a book about domestic abuse, I can tell almost from the beginning whether the writer is making it up or whether the writer lived through it. Most of the incidents in the book are true, but they didn't happen in that order. I don't think you should write that kind of material if you don't know what it's about. By sharing the fact that it's real, especially when it was first published, which was 23 or 4 years ago, I opened myself up to having people talk to me about their stories, and that was a very special experience. Originally, the first 50 pages of Dream Warrior, so up until the camping trip in the woods, that was all a fantasy that Danny was having in Winter Birds. What actually supports most writers is either lecturing or teaching. The number of writers who actually make a living just by writing books and stories is in the hundreds. It's not in the thousands in terms of fiction. That was the making of me as a writer, because I understood that it was a merciless process to make a novel. The novel doesn't care if you think it's good. The novel either is or is not good.